actually been here before. It's a barn I've filmed once before, but I'm going to film it in a different way. I'm going to talk through this one. It's a very old barn, this. I believe it's 17th century. Let's go and have a look inside anyway. That's nature taking over. Very old building. Let's have a look around here. Start here. That's a scaffolding. Oh, look at that. That is old. The old structure there. Wow, an owl. A tawny owl. A tawny owl. Wow, partridge. Amazing. There's actually something else I'd have seen, but where's that gone? Oh, nearly hit me that. I thought that would have been a... I think it was a tawny owl. Could have been a barn owl, it was that quick. Let's get this torch on. On that. That just leads out to that. Old hay there. little grills over there for. Kind of roof, canopy or something. Don't know what all that is. I wonder where that narrow owl's nest is. I didn't see that door then. They're coming that way. Quite a tall building. The metal being there. Some brownie stuff. Fuse boxes, wiring. Fuse box. Nails. Wow, look at that. Now you can tell it's old. Very old, that is. I believe it's 17th century. Get a better look underneath that. Thank you. scaffolding yet. Holding some of it up. It's a listed building. So lucky. I'm not going over there. Wheel down there, I'll have to have a look at that in a minute. Yeah, I'll come down there in a minute. To the thickness of that. Full tree trunk, that. Amazing how it's been built, this. Some old box for getting the dirt off your wellies, your boots. Looks like it. At least I think it is. Not 100% sure. Let's have a look in here. Again. using that. That was built to last.